song, that's the shit. That's Jasmine Sullivan. I bust the windows in your car. That's the shit. I know we all felt that way at some point. I'm not feeling that way right now. I've been there though, so I can relate. But I'm talking about something. You know they have all these social networking sites now. I mean, you got MySpace, Facebook, Multiply, Blogspot. There's a million of them. There used to be Yahoo 360. Then you also have the dating websites, like the sex sites, such as, you know, Adam and Men. So I'm not going there in BGC. But I got on every one of the last one of those websites, and I've known it for 2.5 years, going on 3 years, when I first became single. That's what I did, try to heal my pain. That didn't help. Time helped that. But I got on there. In the last month or so, something came across me where I just got fed up with it. You get these people that look at your pictures. Now, one of them have added us. On BGC, you can see who look at you, period, which I love that. But one of them has added a profile thing. Another one of them has added a feature where you can see who views you also. Somebody views you. Some they don't speak, which I can kind of understand sometimes because some people be shy and don't like rejection, because I don't either. But if you look at the picture and then the person, if you look at somebody's profile, I should say, and then the person can tell that you look at their profile, if they send you a message, why can't you reply? That is so aggravating and irritating to me. I mean, that's like somebody walking down the street and saying, hi, how you doing? Have a great day. And you gonna say shit to them. That's rude. And then you got the one that asks for your number and all that, or they ask you your private pictures on some sites or whatever. You let them see them, and they don't call you. They don't say anything to you. Or even they try to steal your pictures and pass them off as theirs. Because I've had that happen to me too. Actually on MySpace. But I think I've truly evolved because Monday, well, on the sites that I was on September the 1st, I put a message out saying I was tired of it because nobody really wants to talk. They ask for your number, they don't call you, they look at you, they don't say nothing. So I said by the end of the month, I'm deleting this. I deleted my sites Monday. Before I went to bed, the last thing I did was delete the sites, so I'm tired of it. I may go back one day, but I just need a break right now because it's just too much. And then what really solidified it for me was I deleted it Monday night before I went to bed. When I got off work Tuesday, I went to Target to pick up a few things. Well, somebody sent me a text, and I hope y'all can understand me because I know I talk fast at times, but somebody sent me a text. I didn't recognize the number because it wasn't in my phone book. So, they said, what's up? So I said, who is this? And they say, all they sent back is the name of the website. Hey, Jim. Men. You know the rest of the website. So, I said, with a question mark, I put the same thing back to them with a question mark. So then they say, they give me a screen name. And I knew who it was because they look at my profile every day, but they don't say nothing. Now, they asked for my number a while back. I gave it to them, but they never used it. Yet, they go to my profile every day and look at the pictures, but don't say nothing. Although they have my number and they have a way to contact me. So I asked them, I said, when did I give you my number? They texted back in July. I said, okay. They sent another message, so what's up? I didn't reply because if I gave you my number in July and I deleted my profile and you haven't called me or contacted me with the phone number I gave you since I gave it to you, I delete my profile on Monday. Then Tuesday, because you can't look at my profile on a daily basis anymore, you decide to text me? That's a bunch of bullshit to me. Who's gone? That told me, Rico, you made the right choice. Oh, time for. I mean, it's silly. I mean, what's wrong with speaking to somebody online? I mean, like I said, I always put it with walking down the street and speaking to somebody. If you can look a person, a stranger, right in the face, and they say hi to you, and you can't say hi back, you have something that you need to deal with. Anyway, I guess that was a little rant or whatever. That's all I got. I'm eating my grapes. I'm playing with my teddy. I'm going to bed. I have a great night. That's my jam too.